Hey guys, you're watching Daniel and Gian React, and today we're going to check out the official trailer for Dream Girl.
Brand new trailer,
and we were already getting comments like, hurry up and react to this trailer, guys. You guys are dropping the ball already. So, without further ado, follow us on Instagram, and then watch this reaction.
He's a national award winner now, you know?
Yeah.
He won for Anadun. I have a story about this. I'll tell you right after we do the podcast, or after this video. Family entertainer, interesting. I think that was a joke that he missed. You know how I know it's going to be a good movie?
This is big ass dance sequences.
Because they got the whistling and the music.
Look at here.
See? Anytime the whistling comes,
that's a jam.
That's my favorite. Like, I just want to see this movie to listen to them play that song during a dance sequence in the theater so I could hear the whistles like. I can't whistle.
You know what this reminds me of? That movie about the white dude pretending to be a black lady.
Oh, I showed you this trailer.
On Twitter.
We'll have to react to it on Reaction Hour one day. We're going to talk about it real briefly. It's a hilarious, hilarious video about similar story, almost the same story, except it's a white guy.
Except way, way less appropriate.
Yeah, a white guy is pretending to be a black lady, and he's just taking calls, and everyone thinks he's this black
woman. On the radio, it turns out to be this huge, like, radio host.
It's hilarious.
Like the whole city has a Quisha mania.
I am Loquisha, officer.
What was that?
I think I might be a black woman trapped in a white man's body.
It's genuinely hilarious.
He doesn't even sound like a black lady. That's the best
You know,
part.
I don't know if he's a sex caller or he's just someone who talks to people.
He's bothering the shit out of me, dude.
Thank you. Just had a mama gorilla moment. You just
damn.
Cared for your gorilla child. that was distracting. So, I don't know if he's a sex worker. Or he's just talking to people. It says like sex and erotic like on this background that I'm looking out of the, you know, the title, but I don't know. But in real life, I've been thrift shopping, like literally looking for things. And there are women, fucking I swear on anything, who are having phone sex with, I'm assuming people are calling in for it while they're thrifting.
Right.
And I've been looking like, oh, these are some nice cheap pants. And then you're like, oh yeah, fuck me, baby. Not a guy, obviously, a girl. I swear on anything. And I've experienced it more than once. Like, they're literally just like,
yeah,
if I didn't witness these things, I'd be like, this is like some, not fairy tale, but this is some overblown stuff. But no, people just people, yeah.
There's an Aerosmith video. They're talking on the phone the whole time. It's a hot chick throughout the video.
Hi, honey. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing? What's your name?
Billy.
At the end, it's like this fat lady, like, ironing her clothes.
Yeah.
Call me again sometime, honey.
Just a nasty.
The ladies that I was seeing were not fat, ugly ladies.
Oh, they were good-looking ladies too?
They were average-looking women.
Right, it's got nice voices. Well, you don't know. It's all fantasy.
And it's all whispering. It's all fantasy. That's what I was wondering. I'm like, are they paying extra? Like, oh yeah, I'm in the thrift store. There's a fucking fat Mexican and like whatever here. Like, oh yeah, and then the guy's like, oh yeah. Either way,
it reminds me of that movie with Adam. I'm just throwing all these different movies, but that movie with Adam Sandler, where he's selling furniture, it reminds me of that movie Punch Drunk Love as well, where Adam Sandler calls the phone sex line one time, and that one call turns into blackmail. Maybe it was more than once, but I feel like it happened very quickly.
Barry Egan.
And your social security number.
What for?
It's just a verification through the credit card company.
And this is confidential?
It's just for us to verify your credit card information. It's okay. Completely confidential, and it appears on your credit card as D&D Mattress Man.
Very good. 91. I'm sorry. 917.
But it's interesting. It's funny.
It's flipping a story that we've seen before. I guarantee you that there was that phone sex movie that was just a few years ago with women. It was all women. Mm-hmm. Like, this story's been around forever, and now it's being flipped on its side. But ironically enough, I would argue that this story was also probably told hundreds of years ago. The same exact one.
Right.
If you think of, like, for example, like Shakespeare or something. Shakespeare would have guys be girls all the
right.
time.
Right. So, like, or even like the old Greek plays.
Greeks.
It was
exactly.
always men dressed up as women.
And so, you know, whatever country did it first, because I'm sure we're going to get one or two Indians out there saying, don't you dare say it was the Greeks. Where do you think the Greeks learned it from? Whatever. Cultures out there have been telling this story forever,
right.
And it's just nice and refreshing. And it's probably going to be a family affair, lighthearted, assuming it's not going to go full sex worker.
Assuming he doesn't get murdered at the end of it.
Or something.
He wasn't on a dune, right? So.
And in Super Deluxe, let's just say if you're pretending to be someone you're not, there's consequences.
Makes sense.
From the community.
Makes sense.
Let us know in the comments what you guys think of it. I'm very curious to hear.
Are you excited about this film? Is this something you've been waiting for?
Well, clearly they're excited. They want us to react to it.
Well, that was like three people in the comments.
I'm just saying it has, 20 million views now? 18 million views.
Okay.
Clearly it's exploding. People are into this.
I got you.
Plus, like I said, he just won his national award acting. So
he's a hot commodity.
Now he is.
At the moment. But that's going to do it for us, guys. Thanks for watching. You know the drill. Smash that like button. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. Ring the bell if you are. And check out this playlist up on the screen if you like what you see. We'll see you next time.